Stacye, and welcome to another Stacye Monday Morsel. I hope that you are well. I mean that. I hope that you are well. How are you? That's my question tonight. Not just are you safe from this illness that seems to be blanketing our country, but how are you? How do you feel? This is a really heavy time for all of us. And I know that it can be very hard to stay positive when the news is not pleasant and most of our timelines are not present and there's so much going on and you don't know when and how you can pay your rent and your mortgage and your bills. I get it. But what is important, the last couple of weeks I've talked about making the most of this opportunity and doing all the things that you have said you want to do. Me personally, I have. Every day I've tackled something. If it's a drawer, a closet, a something. I still haven't gotten to that garage because that garage, you know, not ready yet. Anyway, but the point is that yes, do something every day. But the main thing is not only should you be trying to make sure that you do not catch the coronavirus, make sure that you are taking care of yourself mentally and spiritually. And that means maybe only watching a little bit of the news so that you know what's going on and then letting that go. It also means as much as we are all enjoying binge watching, get off the couch and turn the TV off. Read a book. Expand your mind, learn a language. There are so many things you could be doing to keep yourself right, to keep yourself right in here, because that is going to be the most important thing to get you through this time and on the back end of it. It is really important that you take care of you. When you get up in the morning, and I'm not saying you have to set an alarm, but every day, make the best of your day. Either get up, put your workout clothes on, put on a workout tape, or not workout tapes anymore. Go to YouTube, download an app, they've got myyogaworks.com, and do something physical. Put on your gym shoes and your tennis shoes and go outside and take a walk. Maybe you can only do a block today, but in a month, you'll be able to do 5 miles. So take advantage of this. When I said do something every day, yeah, do the things you've always wanted to do. Write a book, do whatever. But at the same time, take care of you. When we exercise, when we move our bodies, when we make sure we are breathing in and out, it calms us. It gets us right here. So make sure you keep yourself right. Take a moment to meditate. If you don't, there's a million different things that you can look up to find out about meditation. I personally have been meditating most of my life every morning. Before I go to work, even if my call time is 4:30, before I get in the car, I take a moment to sit down and quiet myself so that I can be present in my day and be right in my day. And when I come home, I take a moment to let go of the day. And right now, if you've been interested in meditation, learn about it, do it, try it. Right now, breathing in and out will make you feel amazing. Walking can be very meditative. Get up, take a walk every day. There's so many things that you could be doing for yourself. Not just the task, but the task of taking care of you, the task of loving you. Because the greatest form of self-respect is taking care of yourself. So make sure that you are okay. When you wake up in the morning, no one says that you must turn on an alarm, but get up in the morning. Either get in the shower and get dressed for the day, because even that rinses off, you know? It makes you feel good. You feel fresh. You feel alive. Then you can go sit on the couch if that's what you need to do. Or maybe once you're dressed, you'll feel like, hey, you know, I feel like doing a little something. Or get up and put your workout clothes on, Go for a run. Go for a walk. But make sure you do stuff for you. Make sure you take care of you. Because this is a lot. This is a lot, and none of us were around 100 years ago to be able to tell you what it'll be like afterwards or how to experience this or what to do. We're all doing this together. We got to help each other and love each other and help each other get through this. So I look at this video as my way of saying, let me help you get through this. Get through this the best we all can. So that's my message today. Take care of yourself. Netflix is lovely, but you cannot do that all day. Go put some clothes on, take a shower, brush your teeth, do all those things. Like I beat my face for y'all today. I feel really good. Now I'm like, oh, man, I'll do some selfies. But just do something for you. Love you. Every day I go out in my yard, I pull weeds or something. I do something. I take my puppies out. We all go out. We sit outside for a little while in the sun. Just take care of you. Because without this and this, that's what kills us. When we don't take care of our spirit. And that's really important. Anyway, this is Stacye. Ponder that. Love to hear what you have to say. But I want to know that you are okay. Have an amazing rest of the week. I'll see you soon. Love and blessings.